In this problem, we want to evaluate or simplify each expression without using the calculator. So we've got natural log of e to the 9th. Now remember, if you have natural log, that's implied base e. And whenever this base matches the number that's following it, then the log and those are going to cancel. So the ln and the e's are going to cancel and just give you 9 as your answer.